All right, so we're here at FESPA at the wallpaper factory. Let's have a quick walkthrough. What you see here, it all starts with a jumbo roll of raw material. That's 400 kilograms of paper. Goes through this nice system, fed automatically into the Colorado 1650. This is UVgel technology, the hero technology for interior decor. Gets printed, comes out of the printer, instant dry, and then it gets fed into the Photoba cutter. By the way, all these devices, they talk to each other, they're all synchronized. So here it gets cut. Once it's cut, it's fed into the rewinder unit. So this automatically makes rolls out of it. If you take a close-up, we see these things here, these actually tape it down. So actually, the finished roll comes actually completely with a tape. So remember, we started with 400 kilograms of raw material, and this is the finished product, ready to ship to your customers, and you didn't see any operator inside. Completely automated. That's the wallpaper factory for you. Welcome to FESPA.